Hey guys, in this video I will be playing Hogquake, so let's go. The reason I'm recording the replay is because when I record the live game it lags. That was some good arrows value. I'm going to go Firecracker in the back. Now for our push. WTH, why did the Mega Kink go for the Ice Golem? That was a bad fork replacement. Now I have to cycle until I get to Hog Rider and Earthquake. When the building are destroyed, I will play my Hog Rider. So close to winning. Second game, let's go. I think it is Pekka Bridge Spam. That was good lightning value. That rocket was useless. I need to defend Firecracker if I want to win. This is the end of the video, bye guys.